got some feelings. We got some questions. We have some discovery going on. Anybody there? Anybody feel that way? Huh? Anybody discovering anything new about theirself?
Yeah.
Huh? It's all right, we can talk, right? We're in the church, bro. Anybody discovered anything new about themselves? Just when you thought that you have learned so much, still can discover something new or allow something new to be gained? Anybody? Or am I by myself? It's cool. It's all right. Well, anyway, I'm a poet, and I love hip-hop. I love jazz. I love blues. I love funk. I love message music. Anybody with me?
Yeah.
Message music. There's something going on. I ain't gonna get on the internet. I'm just gonna do what I do, but I'm gonna do what I feel when Brother Melvin said what he wanted. That's what I'm gonna go and do what I do. So we've been up today doing a number of things related to moving energy and acknowledging who we are with each other. Put out into the atmosphere what we want to come back. The most beautiful thing in this world is just like what I'm looking at. The most beautiful thing in this world is just like what I'm looking at. I said the most beautiful thing in this world is what I'm looking at. The most beautiful thing in this world is in your mirror. See, these words are written in memory of grandmother's hugs and grandfather's hands. Recipes of love that were about that keep on keeping on. Keep on keeping on cooking the love into every dish. Grandmother's hugs and grandfather's hands. The perfect recipe. Doing our thing, flavored with this deep legacy. It is inside of each and every one of us. Revealed in this flavor of how we do what we do is like fruit produced in due season. Children reminding us, even if we can't explain the reason, feels like they done been here before. Feel like they got old souls. Feels like we done met them already. They remind us of the finest spices of life, and nothing tastes better than what was created by family, no matter what the circumstance is. Because we come up with something out of nothing and make the best out of the worst with just a little bit of resilience and confidence. And we feed each other like no physical food just by our mere presence. And I am thankful for my eyes and my hands to hold, my arms to hug, my ears to hear the stories our minds connect to through our heartbeats. One energy, homes and communities. We, the most precious ingredients needed to make a reality for love to exist as. The most beautiful thing in this world. The most beautiful thing in this world. The most beautiful thing in this world is what I'm looking at. You don't know. What are we talking about? freestyles. I love freestyling. Okay, I know that there's like a lot of bad elements to hip hop, or what they call hip hop, which has been, What I'm saying though, what I'm really saying is that the essence of our story is to me what has driven a lot of the most dynamic musics to be ever created, from all the gospels, the hymns, the field hollers, all the way up, jazz, ragtime, Delta blues. I mean, like so much, and it gave birth to this thing that's happening right now. And so I still like to honor the story and the freestyle ability. I mean, like straight up, it keeps the mind healthy. I mean, I'm just saying, that's my opinion, right?
There it is.
Shorty walked by and slapped his hand on my drum, right there with his face painted. St. Paul is where he's coming from. Yeah, Melvin blows those bugs just like he's playing the sax. Where we at? Blowing away those troubles, huh? Like she don't know how to drum. I don't know why she doing that. It comes from the soul, so we let it go. This is Obadi L, just in case y'all didn't know. None of this is written down. This is in the goosebumps that I feel inside of my sound, inside of my soul. The way we roll, the way we got it, I'm gonna let y'all know it's yours too. The most beautiful thing. Hey, woke up this morning with a dream on my mind. My daughter's in the house. Y'all can hear her sing, I swear. Y'all will say it's so fine. Imani, maybe you sing a little bit for us? Just a little bit. I know I'm putting you on the spot. Will you share something? Come on, sweetheart, we're here for the family. We got all the family down here. What up, family?
Yeah.
keep the rhythm. Keep the rhythm. We like to thank you much. I like the way that they use their touch, their hands. You know what it means if you're feeling it. Man, I ate the greens. I mean, I was eating. Number one. Number six. Number 10 ain't done. I like them and all. I probably was banging, but that's okay. My daughter was singing something she didn't even know that she was going to do. That same inspiration is inside of you. Don't let nothing stop you. Don't let nothing stop you. Don't let nothing stop you. Peace and love to all of you.
Rochelle.